Connor Hammond, a second year master's student, mechanical and manufacturing engineering in the grad program here. I was supposed to be like a fourth generation business student at KU and then moved down here, decided business was not my forte, so did engineering. Luckily, like I'm majoring in something I love, so in my free time I kind of did the same thing as school. I just wanted to learn more, really. The more I got into it, the more like I figured out that we have amazing resources, and like I really wasn't taking advantage of those resources. So as a grad student, you get full opportunity to like roam around and do whatever you want, use any equipment you want. Really just opened up more doors. I would say that really, like, if you set your mind to anything, you can do it. Coming in, I would never try to, like, I don't know, I would be like, oh, like starting a team or like building a car, like, there's no way I could do that, you know? And now I've kind of realized, oh, you like, if you set your mind to it, you really could do that, so. Right now, I really want to go for Firefly Aerospace, make my own company, like go own tech startup, or go to like maybe Tesla, something in aerospace or automotive.